It is essential. Basically, Sri Lanka and Maldives have always been together. There were many ways in which we could work together. We could share experiences, and those were really the support we needed in those trying months just after the bomb blast. But it is in this we recognize that terror is a threat to all of us and that we shall work together. We are also feeling climate change. As the weather patterns change, more frequent floods, that is impacting on us, in addition to the fact that our population numbers are increasing. Therefore, we have suggested that we should coordinate actions in the global fora as well as the measures that we could take bilaterally, and also the Indian Ocean region. We have to ensure there's peace in the Indian Ocean and in the Pacific, that peace and freedom means development. So it's in our interest to ensure peace in the Indian Ocean. And we, the small island states, they have an important role to play.
The Prime Minister and I also discussed international issues of mutual concern. We both reiterated that climate change is an urgent threat that needs our immediate attention and agreed to work together to strengthen the global response. The Prime Minister and I also agreed to redouble our efforts to protect our people from the threat of terrorism. I reiterated to the Prime Minister our deepest sympathies to the government and people of Sri Lanka for the terrorist attack in April this year. To a revival of relations between not only our two countries and our neighbors, but across the globe. Mr. Prime Minister, I thank you most sincerely for the close and personal commitment to strengthen and enhance Maldives-Sri Lanka relations. I wish Your Excellency and the people of Sri Lanka peace, progress, and prosperity.